When I'm ready to code, I'm ready to code. But then I have to go open up Terminal, my code editor, maybe a few tabs in my browser. Even with fancy zones or Windows built-in layouts, it takes me a minute to get everything up and running and open before I can get down to work. But this power toy is gonna blow your mind. Workspaces allows you to set up your windows and tabs like you want them, and then come back to them anytime you're ready to start coding again. Just enable Workspaces from the PowerToys settings. Then get your windows laid out like you want and launch the Workspaces editor from PowerToys settings or using the Windows key Control Tilde shortcut. Then press the Create Workspace button and press Capture to take a snapshot of all your windows where they are. Then you can name that workspace, save it as a shortcut on your desktop, even control settings like command arguments that need to be passed into various apps. Like maybe you want that terminal to be open to a certain place. Maybe you want certain tabs to be open in your browser. All that's controllable from the Workspaces editor. Then when you're ready to go, just double click that shortcut and boom, you're off to the races. I don't know about you, but